Alrighty, welcome back. We are picking up where we left off on our Red Dead Redemption 2 playthrough as we begin episode 19. We finished up last time doing a job for Miss Braithwaite, giving out free alcohol, where we got jumped by the Lemoyne Raiders again. We upgraded some parts to the camp, and we have started heading back to Valentine. We're going to turn in the Jim Boy Calloway mission. We're also going to get a new weapon. I'm going to try to get a pistol that's located here. Frank is broke as a joke, bro. Yup.
Ooh, that's a nice horse.
That was so bad. What now?
Damn, Fred sure don't like people looking at him funny.
Sir?
Sir, what can I get you?
Thanks. How you doing?
What are you doing here?
Go on and move!
Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
You better all be there.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
How you doing? What in the hell?
That makes sense why there's always been guys here kind of guarding.
Hey there. Don't think I've seen you in here before. I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Now, let me just look in here.
Wait a sec. You can't be over there.
And there's nothing for you back there, sir.
Come on, act your age in here.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
That's it. You get out now.
Relax, friend.
Whoa! What the hell's the gun for?
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them, I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Hey, open up. It's me. I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the doc.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
Looks like a nice little bit. Back here? What the hell?
You ain't killing me, you son of a bitch! Ah!
Because you can murder people easily? I'm gonna be honest with you, buddy, I don't know.
Thank you.
I cannot shoot this buffalo. No.
Well.
Welcome, welcome. Good on you. Get a fresh start.
Like a wolf?
Thank you.
So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic.
You are a good cousin by marriage, Seamus.
Oh, I try. Now, anyway, I trust this ain't just a social call. Again, it's worth buying. I'll buy it. Yep, I get a lot of these. Got a little kick show in mind, huh? Between us now, won't you?
Yep.
Big old grizzly.
Help me! Someone help me!
Yep.
By order of Judge Meredith Holden in the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. M. Holden, Judge Holden, Henrietta Blackley.
Ledger, watch, pistol.
Thanks.
That's the old watch. Now the ledger and the pistol.
Dear Jeremiah, there ain't nothing here any value. I wouldn't give you a nickel for it. Come by for a sup of whiskey anytime. Bill. Yes. I was sorry to hear of Betsy's passing. Things is easier up there for sure.
Okay. Where is all this old crap?
What's up, buddy? French rich, bro.
Paw. God damn it. Told you to stay away from the boy. He don't want this. Heck, none of us want nothing to do with you. Rance.
Trap door, huh?
What you doing here? We found this place first.
Yeah.
Easy. I'm just looking around for some things. That old revolver yours?
Finders keepers.
God! Son of a bitch!
Oh, God damn it!
Come on, Dan!
Where are you going? Come on! God damn you!
If you want to hunt a coyote, Frank's got a big old fucker that needs to be taken care of.
Oh, that'll be the pistol. Just the ledger now.
Thank you.
this your ledger? A list of slaves?
Rewards. January 15th, Betsy, $17. January 18th, Louise, $12. May 18th, Wilfred, $18. May 24th, Minnie and Child, $20. I was somewhere near Rhodes when they caught me. Till the day I die, I ain't gonna forget the sound of that dog barking in my heels. But I don't suppose that day gonna be far off yet. It was 50 lashings yesterday and 50 more to come. I don't think I can take any more. Man said he was doing his job. Funny kind of employment if you ask me, but I suppose you ain't. Light's fading, so that's it for now. I do hope I live to see the end of this war. And justice went out. Ugh. June 64.
Well, this guy's a piece of work.
April 2nd, 1870. Dear Mr. Thompson, I'm afraid there's no more work for you down here at the plantation. I'm grateful for the help you've given us and the help your pappy and your pappy's pappy gave us before you. These are trying times for all of us. You are in our thoughts and prayers. Yours truly, Colonel J. Nixon, the Ascension Plantation.
Caribou. Caribou. No. I'm gonna have to shoot this guy in the face, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure he deserves to be shot in the face.
They forgot about us. Just when they needed us, they threw us away like... Get on there, boot.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. You show some respect. I was respected once. I had a profession.
You asked me to get you something.
There's no bringing back what I want. I want my job, my pride, the respect accorded to a gentleman.
What about this old crap? Huh?
My things. Don't you understand? Those bastards, they changed everything. I was a good worker. I took pride in my work. They took it away. Pissed on my legacy.
Old man, some jobs ain't for saving. And some legacies?
Oh!
They are for pissing
off. What are you doing? That's my history. Damn you! Damn you! I still exist! Oh.
thought I could jump up that. That's so annoying. Hey, I told you the truth, alright? Sometimes the truth isn't what you want to hear.
Yeah. Yeah, you good, girl? Easy now. Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur. Yeah, I hear you.
Are you okay?
All right. Let me see.
What are you doing, Tilly?
Nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's right.
Many
Hello,
thanks.
Arthur.
You're worse than useless as a parasite.
This camp could do with a few improvements.
Ridiculous.
Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Who's got hard nipples?
I don't care what you feel, girl. Get ready.
Shoot.
Bear down on your auger, for you know you struck oil. Things went on and on.
I need 4 perfect deer pelts. Beaver, rabbit, elk, panther, badger, squirrel.
Thanks, Pierce.
I need a word with you, Morgan.
All right. So, what's going to happen now is we're going to go ahead and end this episode here, but we're going to pick back up on the next episode. The next episode, I believe, is going to be a bank robbery with Bill and a couple others. So we're going to pick back up on that.